Bye, my friend.
You want to re-roll to see who goes first for this?
Sounds good by me. All right. Seven. Okay, I'll take 11 again. This is, since I know what you're on, elves, this is Pox.
Okay.
And I would like to be on the play.
Yeah.
Understandably. I think that's a lot of glare, and I think that's pretty big in this match. Keep.
Can.
Well, while you're doing that, I'll show the camera what we have going on over here. Alright. This is awesome, nice and early. And this seems overpowered in the match. These also seem sick. And then there's the end. Only trick is that you don't, you know. But I think we'll get there. I never realized how distorted that guitar was until just now.
Yeah, I'll keep this.
Alright.
That's the bottom. Yeah, I'm ready. You can go ahead.
Go ahead. Probably should have.
I'm gonna cavern. I'm gonna name elves.
Yep.
Wait, yeah, I'll send them pass.
Alright. Fetch.
Yep.
And by the way, there's a swamp.
Yep.
Matching swamp.
Fox.
Fox.
Yeah.
Well, smallpox. Of course.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't
know if you got your hand, but you survived
this. Yep. So. Lose a life, that creature.
Yeah, we'll just lose a life. Discard a card. That's why, YouTube. Maybe that's not right, but that's why I did it. And then sack a land, sack a creature. All right, pass turn. That's all I got.
All
right. Innocent blood, each sack a creature.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Oh, yeah. Here comes fetch.
Mm-hmm.
Druid.
A druid. Off of a forest.
I'm gonna grab a bayou.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. This one is like
cheaper to crew. Fatal push.
Yeah.
Pass turn. Making waves, man. This is Sparta.
Good.
Well, it won't board wipe me for sure, but it won the game.
If I had had it in the first game, that's what I was hoping to top deck. I would have used all your artifacts.
Yeah. Two vehicles.
Two vehicles. The ones that really
cards in hand?
Three.
Dark ritual?
Yep.
Liliana?
Yep.
Alright. Plus?
Yep.
And I'll put a counter on her. Then I'll pass the turn. Hi, Shaman.
Go ahead.
One card in hand?
One card in hand.
Plus. Swing two.
No blocks.
Pass turn.
I'm gonna eat your swamp. Green suns for two.
I do have a swamp in here. Okay.
No green suns for two.
Resolves. Vision. Okay, fair enough. Just for the card draw.
Yeah.
Card draw and edict protection.
Yep. And lily protection.
Mm-hmm. Cradle. Yeah.
Good.
Go up?
Yep.
Thoughtseize, a lot of good that does when you're hellbent.
Yep.
Pass turn.
For two.
Do you have an item? Well, you can definitely one, two, three, four, five. Yes, right. So we're gonna put something on there, right? Like,
block.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Waste the cradle.
I'm gonna respond foot two.
Okay. That's right. Plus.
Yep.
Yeah. Small part. Can't cast it anyway. Pass turn. Good music. That's invariably going to get this video a copyright.
Go ahead.
Now that I don't have smallpox.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Alright, time to ult. I'll separate.
Oh, you're ulting?
Yeah, I'm separate, yeah.
I'm gonna respond. I'm gonna eat smallpox.
Okay.
I'm gonna drain you for two.
Fair enough. Well, not drain, yeah.
You, and yeah, you lose two life.
Alright, so I'll separate your piles.
Yep.
Separate yours into two. Actually, I think you've done a pretty good job now. Do you want to keep your creatures or your lands? My first pick.
Any games. Oh, from Modern Masters. Not once. Okay, what was it?
Yeah.
Are
you guys done?
Oh, okay, lands.
Yeah, I got it.
What's that?
Alright, so, free draft?
Yes, please.
Two.
Take two.
Pass turn. I wasn't sure if you were going to swing both at Lily and finish her off.
Good.
The Tabernacle at Pendril Vale.
Right, so
plus
$9 off your
pass turn. Oh, well, whatever, screw it.
I will. Are you looking for Saturday?
No. Yeah, go ahead.
So if you do the bid in that one, I'll see you later.
Huh? Yeah.
No books.
Plus, pass turn. Symbiote, okay.
I good.
That's not super important.
Edict. Yeah.
No books. Thank you.
Pass turn.
Good.
Alright. Plus?
Yep.
Dark Grit?
Yep.
Waste your open bio?
Yep.
Pass turn? Upkeep. Upkeep cost.
Yeah.
Looks like we're only gonna. We might only have enough time for game one.
I'm gonna fetch for a forest.
Okay.
But also null. Okay, go ahead.
Alright.
Yeah, I just got an opening. It was a lot of fun. I will definitely give you that. I really enjoyed
it. Alright. Plus, drop the Thoughtseize. Pass turn. Upkeep.
I'll just leave AC tapped.
Yeah.
Better combos. Yeah.
Primary reason I was thinking about going red is I had Thunder's Wrath.
That's what I had.
Funny enough, the only thing I got out of or the stuff I got out of
Modern Beast
was not
a
like
Swing
through
it,
Lily. I got like all of my and most of my sack outlets. I had one sack outlet that wasn't Modern. Everything else was just extreme. Alright, cool.
So if I block the Nettle Sentinel, I can either force the trade or make you bounce it with Wirewood Symbiote, and then Lily only takes one. If I block the Symbiote here, Lily goes to one, but I eat the Symbiote. I'll block the Symbiote.
Okay. I don't like being so, Lily takes two, and the Symbiote does. And two. Fetch four forest.
Alright. Thank you. Anything else? Yep. Okay.
Good.
Plus?
Yep.
This works. Oh, that's yours. That's right.
Yes.
The choice of sleeves being the same color. Pastor.
Three, two.
Mr. Craig, I got all that stuff for Ban Eldrazi. I don't think I'm gonna play it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't think you're gonna play Ban Eldrazi.
Anime?
Mm-hmm. I played like several plays.
Hit one of them, flip colorless, trade.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Lily dies.
Yep.
I haven't actually. You just don't.
You're not doing unfair shit.
Talk to you. Here's Urborg.
Sorry? Yes, yes.
Green Sun's for one.
Okay. Deathrite is good.
You're not just people fly out.
Good.
Do you happen to need a bristle
here? Hey, boy. That's mine.
I believe you're still here.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'll leave it with your stuff then.
Thank you. I appreciate
that. All the tokens yours too?
No, those things are separating out for Craig.
I'm
going to
count until I'm going to be closing the door and logging in.
Yeah.
Another void? So yeah, just one game.
Sure,
it mana leaks every spell. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
My turn?
Pass turn.
Untap.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Plus.
Yep. So if everything goes according to plan, those are the last two cards you'll have in this game.
Seem to you.
No.
All right.
Don't get me wrong. It was a great game for me.
Good.
It's just much more stressful than I thought.
Waste. I guess it doesn't matter that much by you.
I'll spawn. I'll eat a pox or a small. Or I'll eat a Thoughtseize. Actually, no, there's a pox there. I'll eat the pox.
All right.
Good. Or it's, yeah, it's your turn.
That's turn. There is a curse scroll when you need it. Or another factory.
Cavern Nimmy Elves.
Yep.
To you.
Oh, that's sick, actually. Okay.
Go ahead.
Wait a minute. It wasn't supposed to untap, was it? You didn't cast a blue card, a green card.
This is not, oh, it doesn't untap during your upkeep. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
I forgot.
It's all good.
Good.
Like, should I
reflect on that? Like, playing?
Pass turn?
New turn. I'll leave.
Doesn't make colored mana, except for creatures.
Urborg.
Oh, Urborg, thank you.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So I'll eat A. It doesn't really matter. I'll eat Push.
Push, okay.
I mean, probably I'll
go on the draw. My bad, you're right.
Well, I guess it's kind of like Aether.
Yeah, that's why I spent a while looking at the Nether Void. Like, this could come back and bite.
I mean, like, ban Eldrazi feels like Eldrazi Prime, but, like, you're just not jamming out Eldrazi on turn 3.
So alright, now it
was. It's not as a.
To you.
Very fair match in the slow game.
Alright.
Good.
Right?
Oh, wait, no, this gets.
It'll still have untapped, though.
Yeah. So, yes, you actually still will take 2.
Factory. Pass turn.
End of turn. We'll get Dark Control. Two.
Thank you.
Upkeep. Flames of Nature.
Alright. Auto counter. Untap.
Untap.
Howdy, howdy.
To you.
Is this your computer? I mean, your...
This is mine. Yeah, I'll take it. I was debating taking it.
Good.
You're at 9.
Oh, yeah, because you have the Mishras. Yep.
Are you doing Perlis Friday?
I'm gonna be out of town. You're visiting a fucking school. Chill. Call me fucking tits.
What school are you visiting?
Champlain. It's in Vermont.
What is that?
What?
Like a college?
Yeah, it's like a college.
I mean, you're obviously
Swing
not going two. This year.
What do you mean?
Like, this upcoming year. It's a little late to be going to colleges, right?
Not really.
When's the, like, time to apply?
No, like, I've applied. Like, I've been accepted.
Oh, you've been accepted?
Yeah.
Is that where you're going?
Take 2. No, I don't know. So I'm going visiting.
Where all have you been accepted?
End of turn. I'll eat sinkhole. I was accepted to UGA, Champlain in a school in Washington for, game design.
Yeah, go to UGA.
No. Fuck UGA.
Aww.
Dude, I want to get out of here. What's like, that? Honestly.
I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah, you
gonna
are.
Skype me?
Fuck no. Green Suns. X-Zero.
Beats
counter.
I agree. I'll see you.
You.
Okay.
Good.
Not the cards I'm looking for right now.
Yeah, not really. There's since I get countered.
Faster.
Easy goal.
Yep. And then you just die.
Yep. And you could
So I had a Liliana in my hand, but Nether Void kept me from casting.
Yeah, it would have been 6. As well as the Edict just would have sacked Nettle Sentinel there.
Yeah. That's it. Alright.
I'm assuming you'll be on the play.
I would like to, yes. You want to cut?
Yeah, you're good.
Alright. See what 7 I can pull out. Keep.
I'll keep.
Alright. Swamp. Thoughtseize. I will take. Visionary. Pastor.
Verdant, Crack Verdant,
mm-hmm.
Bayou, Green Sun 6-0.
Get Dryad Arbor?
Yep.
Alright.
Then go ahead.
Him to Torok, target you.
Terror Flare, discard 2 cards at random.
Yep.
Yeah. Good.
1-5, reroll 6.
Yeah.
And then 1-4, reroll 5-6.
Yep. 3.
So.
Glimpse and Heritage Druid.
Okay. Fair enough. Faster. Nether Druid. Okay.
Good.
It's getting out of hand already. Tabernacle, pass turn. What do you want to keep? You'll have to lose one because Dryad Arbor is a creature.
Yeah. Return Heritage Druid.
Okay.
I'm gonna untap this. Tap it. Pay the two, then for Tabernacle. So pay one, then. So this is in response to the Tabernacle trigger. So float one.
Yes, I see what you're doing. You're okay. Floating. You're tapping it and then untapping it with Simba, and then
tapping it to pay for the two.
Okay.
Draw. Yeah, we have to do that. All right, good.
All right. Waste your bio.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Okay. I'll do the same thing.
Okay.
So, flip.
Cool.
Go ahead.
Smallpox?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we each lose a life. We each discard a card. We each sack a land. We each sack a creature.
Yep.
Cool. Pass turn.
Good.
The loneliest cradle.
Yes.
Reward?
Yep.
Liliana? Plus?
Yep.
Pass turn.
Fetch forest.
Mm-hmm.
Tap.
Woo!
Tap, tap.
I think he's sending us a message.
Yeah, I think so.
I think we knew how that one was going to go, though.
Yeah, I think you're going to win that one.